you had two.
I was nervous.
Mom, emergency. The weatherman said there's gonna be a blizzard tonight.
Well, Justin?
Don't worry, we will get you into the city for hairspray, I promise.
Like you promised me the new Fergie CD, which I still don't have. Come on, Mom, don't funk with my heart.
Justin, your father's not even gonna be here until 6 o'clock. It'll be okay.
Fine, but if I miss 1 minute of the first act, you think this is diva now?
Santos is going to hairspray? He knows that's not a strip club, right?
I might not have told him that he's going with us to a musical just yet.
Honey, what are you doing?
If Santos wants to spend more time with his son, then Santos should do stuff that his son likes. It's a good idea, right? It is. It is. Isn't it? I need another beer.
Justin, honey, you know the whole show inside and out. If you miss some of it, you know how it starts.
But Dad doesn't. And the curtain is up. I am so sorry.
I think I'll be okay.
It's too bad. I know you really wanted to see it.
Idea! I'll catch you up. Let me set the scene. Baltimore, 1962. The height of segregation and the beginning of the teeny bop revolution. Our heroines, Tracy Turnblad, chubby, totally adorable. She wakes and begins to sing. Excuse me. Oh, 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 woke up today, feeling the way I always do. Good morning, Baltimore. Every day's like an open door. Every night is a fantasy. Every sound's like a symphony. Good morning, Baltimore. Excuse me. As this killer song.
Hey, kid. Think maybe we had enough? Ferry.
Excuse me?
No, hold on. Yo, you got something to say, man? Dígame, chico. And now my son's gonna finish telling me about the hairspray. And when he's done, you better clap. All right? Keep going, mijo. I wanna know what happens to Tracy. And you're right, it's way satisfying.
Reprise.